Do you hear something?
Use that claw, Derek! Hop down, hop down, hop down!
Oh, this is the Deinonychus family I've met before. Hello, Deinonychus family. Remember me? I'm Mrs. Pteranodon, and these are my children, Buddy and Tiny.
Oh, well, hello, Mrs. Pteranodon. I remember you. This is my husband, Mr. Deinonychus, and there's our son, Derek. Nice to see you, Buddy and Tiny.
Wow,
those are terrible claws.
Hi, Derek.
Nice to meet you.
We were just preparing Derek here for our next hunting trip.
Yeah, you can watch me practice.
Now remember, the conductor said to stay away from the sharp claws.
Okay, show your claws. Jab, jab again. Now slash up, now down. Now carve it up.
Boy, Derek seems really fierce.
Now practice jabbing at these.
All right, Derek. You've earned a short break.
So, Derek, my brother Buddy and I...
Buddy, are you scared of my claw?
Nah, Buddy's fine. Now, Derek, it looks like your long claw would get in the way when you walk or run.
No, I just hold my claws up, away from the ground. It works fine.
I've been wondering why your species has such huge, sharp claws, and I have a hypothesis.
He means an idea you can test.
Oh, what's your idea, Buddy?
My hypothesis is your claw is the tool that you use to jab or stab things when you're hunting.
Yeah, that's right.
Dinosaur. Once upon a time, there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratching and said,
"Oh boy, my eggs are hatching."
One by one, her kids popped.